This route avoids a road closure on Eastern Parkway in